biblical scriptures have taught me to see a shepherd boy as a king, an orphaned slave as a savior, a barren woman and a virgin both as mothers, and a pacifist dissenter as the Messiah. Our theology has always been communicated through and shaped by stories full of unexpected characters and unbelievable narratives. So of course I'm able to see handless maidens, lost selkies, and slave princes as the holy ones of God.